guys. Right now I'm working on an art assignment. This is it so far. I'm currently painting. I just started actually a couple minutes ago, I think. So I'm just making a video on like come paint with me or something. My like main colors I'm doing is this pink and blue. I just mixed them together and I made such a good like mermaid-y color. So yeah. Oh, that sound is my dryer in the background. If you're wondering what that sound was. We're going with some pink after this. Currently drying the paintbrush. So we're going with some pink. Oh, wait, no, that needs to dry. Oh, no. Oh, okay, now we have more of a pink color. This is more of a unicorn color, I guess. Oh, this paper is getting very wet. I think I'm using too much paint on it. It should come off since it like just went on the table. It came off. Let's continue. We're gonna use blue now because I already used pink a lot on this side. Oh yeah, so I have an idea. We can do blue on this side and then pink on this side. So like I'm gonna draw like a border line to like separate the colors. So like this is the pink side right here and this is the blue side. So we still can work on the pink side, but I think I'm gonna work on the blue side for now. This video is probably gonna be kind of long. Let's go in with the blue. I think the blue side is going to be a bit bigger than the pink side, if I'm being honest. And we're going to like mix the colors. So like, you know how I put like that mermaid color with like blue and pink? I'm going to put blue and pink again on this end, but just more blue. Because on that side I put more pink. I will do an end result, so like a part two, when I finish. Ooh, yes, we still have some of that pink on the paintbrush, so. Ooh, there's hair in the paint, ew. I have to clean the table again. I got some paint on it. Oh yeah, I think it's just hair from the paintbrush. Oh, okay, so we're done with the blue part. Okay, hold on. This paint dries very quickly. So, we're gonna put this right here. I'll just carry it into it. Because I don't want to get any paint on the table. Because it's like paint on the table, you know? Like, I don't want to put it on paint. Because, like, you know. Yeah, we're getting very messy here. I think this is gonna turn out a very cool. It has water. There's water on the table. Another napkin. Ooh, 6 minutes already. I think we might have to end the video quite soon. Once we get like 7 minutes. Okay, we're gonna work on like the color combo, like the mermaid part. You know what? We can do the mermaid combo in part 2. I'll see you guys in part 2. Bye!